The time.
Good day, Ulta.
There's chaos everywhere.
Be ready to create the Aldersphere around you. It will not protect you, but instead will give you an advantage. Stay inside the sphere when you're fighting to survive.
Monsters, are you here? There's so many of them. Unbelievable. They look like humans, but I wish I could find the hole they're coming out of and plug it up for good. They're waiting for me. How do they know I'm here? Do I really make so much noise? Try using a rifle first. Shoot at him, walk around the monster, and rewind time. You'll make it. All this time rewind stuff isn't such a simple thing to master for a mere mortal.
We managed to take off, but the wind, it was too strong over the island, and we lost control of the ship. Now, at least, we're flying away, away from this damned island. All of the guys are very happy. As for me, well, I feel uneasy and can't sleep. A dark ocean surrounds us for miles and miles. It's endless. We have enough food and water to last for a week, but no longer. I hope that the winds don't leave us and we reach land before we drain our supplies.
guy with a huge club. Isn't that a heavy load for you to carry?
You can't break his shield, Ayumi. You should attack this enemy from behind. He won't let you do it, though. Try using the Time Rewind ability to do that. You're learning very quickly.
Thanks, I know. What a day. There's another horde of zombies coming. Oh God, they're endless. I'm falling in love with these corals. Master, how did you manage to...
There's no time, Ayumi. I might lose contact with you at any moment. Please, no questions, and just listen. I need to warn you. There hasn't been a single soul who has returned from Dragonland for a very, very long time. Far to the north exists another sphere at the Dragon Temple. It was used to go back and forth between the island and our world, but I believe something is currently interfering with it.
You're kidding. Still, you've continued to send your best people here, luring them with the idea of treasure.
Ayumi, Dragonland was never... a safe place. Many treasure hunters never made it back, but the best ones always did, bringing lots and lots of gold with them. This is what I call natural selection, and Ayumi, I believe you have the potential to find the reason behind all this.
Guildmaster, what about Zero, my partner? Is he here? Guildmaster! This is one hell of a mess I've got myself into.
I think that old man was right. I've heard of the second sphere, too. It truly exists. Still, you have to be patient, Ayumi. We still have a long way to the temple.
I'm worried about Zero. The Guildmaster didn't mutter a single word about him. I'm not even sure if he got out of the guild alive.
If he's one of your kind, I'm sure he did.
I have to find Zero and warn him.
All of our supplies have been finished. Thank God it rained yesterday and we caught some fresh water. But if we don't reach land soon, we will all die. If we don't go crazy first. Robert hanged himself, and Clark jumped overboard just a few hours before the rain started. Hell. But I'm going to fight for the last drop of blood, or water, or whatever I still have left.
Oh my god! That's a ship! A huge airship! It looks like it crashed here quite a while ago. It's overgrown with plants, but it isn't falling apart yet. The things that are blocking my way might somehow be related to what the Master was talking about. And now I have to sort out all this stuff. I wish I could just find the gold and get back home. Wealth, fame, home, family. If only things were that simple.
What a nasty creature. He doesn't look friendly at all. Why is he wandering about all alone?
This is a Chaos Slasher, a very dangerous monster. Try to distract his attention using the Time Rewind ability.
Oh man, no! Damn it all! He's gone. At last. A real ghost ship. The ship seems to have been built by humans. I wonder what's happened to its crew. That's a trap. Get it now. Even if the crew survived, they must have all run away from this place. I still can't see why someone would need such a huge ship. It doesn't make sense here in Dragonland. Chaos. It won't let anyone go.
I have a spare moment to write. I'm exhausted. We doubted our own eyes when we saw land on the horizon. Only six of us have survived. And there was land. But when we approached it, we just circled round the damn island. The wind brought us back to our starting point. This means that the legend is true. There is no way out. The wind got stronger and... well, I guess that the ship was driven onto the rocks. Yeah, no one can escape fate. So I'm going to drain the bottle of rum I saved for... better times.
It looks like there's a passage here.
Treasure hunting? I guess you have no idea. There is no treasure, girl.
And why do you think I'd care?
I might be stupid, but not that stupid. There's only one reason why we're all here, but guess what? There's nothing. Not even a sliver of gold, but I guess if you can't take it back, it's of no use anyway.
That can't be. Then why is the guild so rich?
Come on, stop playing dumb. Think about what they promised you about Dragonland. We searched everywhere, everywhere, but found nothing. But we do have a plan. We are repairing a ship so we can fly out of this damn island. You can stay with us and help out with the ship.
Ship? You're gonna fly?
Open your eyes. There are flying corals everywhere. They'll lift our ship into the air and we can get off this island.
So you think it's that easy? We're in an entirely different world.
Stop acting like you know everything about Dragonland. Besides, you just got here. I highly recommend that you stay with us.
Thanks for the invite, but I don't trust strangers.
I'm Michelle. And now that we are properly acquainted, you can accompany me to our base. People like you who wander the island cause trouble for us, who have a plan to survive. Ah, as you wish. Then I'll give you one friendly warning. Just stay off the northern part of the island. This is for the good of both you and me.
I don't like her.
That girl seems really determined on her plan.
You think it's possible?
To leave the island with a ship? Clearly not. The question is why Michelle believes in it.
And if she doesn't?
Exactly. We need to keep that in mind when we meet her friends. Ayumi, he's a dangerous enemy. Don't be in a hurry to fight. Discover more about him first. He knows a lot of spells.
So you want new souls? Are you sure that you won't burst? Get out of my way. Afraid of fighting me hand to hand.
Shaman was a servant of the Chaos Keeper, a soul gatherer.
Where did the whole chaos thing come from?
One day, it just invaded our world. The Keeper of Chaos was so powerful that even the dragons could not resist him.
So you're saying that the Keeper now rules everything?
To be exact, no. As far as I know, the Vicar of Chaos does. He has taken homage up north. To reach the sphere in the Dragon Temple, we will have to cross the land he reigns over. Michelle's people is here. The next portal lies ahead of it.
Great opportunity to see Michelle's masterpiece. And who knows, maybe I'll find Zero here. This building looks abandoned. No one's used it since the entrance was blocked.